Jars it free. There's a shot stopped by Dubnyk as Stepniak pulled the trigger from the circle. Big hit by Stepniak on Andrew Ferentz. They both go down hard. Ferentz wants to go. He's ragdolling Stepniak behind the play. The late penalty coming up is now the gloves are off, and Ferentz not happy with the hit by Stepniak, and he's going to try to exact some revenge with the knuckles. Don't forget, Stepniak's playing with a broken foot, too.
You don't see these two guys getting involved in the fist and cuffs very often. Andrew Ferentz didn't have a very easy shift on that. Stepniak going to the dressing room for repairs right here. Berchi with a strong presence on the forecheck, though. Leads to this great scoring chance right here. There's Berchi showing great strength. That's a something you don't always see. Leads to a great chance by Stepniak. Now here's that hit from Stepniak on Ferentz that Ferentz took exception to. Now I've said this for a long time. Lee Stepniak hits a lot harder than you think he will.
Penalties to Calgary, 5 minutes for fighting.
You know, he's not the biggest guy in the world. He's 5'11", 196 pounds, but he can be devastating with some of those hits.
Yeah, looks like he might have lost a tooth. As Ferentz lands a good right hand. Interesting call, because I thought there was a delayed penalty coming up before the fight happened, Kelly. And if I heard, there is an extra penalty.
Yes, there is,